All right, this morning, the Rhode Show kitchen is definitely the place to be. Go Providence has brought us Chef Lauren Lynch from Rosalina Restaurant. Good morning, Lauren.
Good morning.
Such a pleasure to meet you this morning.
Me too.
On this cold morning, we couldn't be happier. A little chilly morning is what it is. We couldn't be happier. You're here to warm things up for us.
Absolutely.
In the kitchen just a little bit with autumn spaghetti with roasted butternut squash. Fantastic.
Absolutely.
Is this one of your favorite things to make?
It is. It's brand new on our menu.
Awesome.
Yeah, we just brought in a new fall menu, and we thought everyone loves pumpkin spice lattes and
absolutely
butternut squash, so why not do spaghetti with it?
Cool. Well, take us through some of the ingredients we'll be working with here today.
Absolutely. We are going to start off by sauteing some garlic in olive oil and a little bit of butter, and then we'll be adding some cream, some pecorino romano cheese, roasted butternut squash, which we will roast. And some nice fresh sage, cinnamon, and nutmeg.
We have to pre-roast. Awesome.
Absolutely.
Well, it all looks great. You've been working so hard, you know, preparing everything, and you will take us through the steps this morning of how to prepare this, won't you?
Yes,
now,
absolutely.
Tell us a little bit about Rosalina, the restaurant, where you guys are located. How long have you been there?
So we've been there since April 21st, so almost 6 months, and we're at 50 Aborn Street in downtown Providence. And we just have, you know, really great Italian food and a really great atmosphere.
Awesome.
And you're going to have to come check us out.
Well, save me a seat.
Absolutely.
I can't wait. Table for one. No, table for two, of course. Well, it's a great pleasure to meet you, Lauren.
You too.
You will be here all morning. We're going to follow your steps and learn how this all comes together.
Absolutely.
Fantastic. Well, this is the
lady right here,
Chef Lauren Lynch from Rosalina in Providence. She'll be here all morning long. For now, back to you.
All right, we are back with Chef Lauren in our kitchen. Thanks to Go Providence for bringing in Rosalina Restaurant. Might be new to some people out there, right? You guys have just opened about 6 months ago.
Yep, we just opened about 6 months ago.
And how's it been so far?
It's been wonderful, yeah. We haven't done very much formal advertising, so not everyone has heard about us, but it's been all word of mouth, and the guests that come, they love it, and they send their friends, and it's been going
really
well.
We're going to send all of our roadshow friends today.
Absolutely.
What have we got on the menu? Butternut squash, a fall favorite.
Yes. So we're going to cube up some butternut squash and roast it for about probably 25 minutes at 400. And what I would suggest to home cooks, which I myself was a home cook that worked in the restaurant business that wound up opening up a restaurant. I would tell them to, you know, take some help from the store where they can get it. And with butternut squash, the skin is really tough.
Yes.
So if you can buy it already peeled and already chopped, it might cost you, you know, a few more cents a pound, but it definitely helps, especially.
Or at least already peeled. I know we see that
peeled.
A lot of times, and then
absolutely.
You can just chop it up.
Exactly. Sometimes it's peeled. Sometimes, you know, you can get it peeled and diced. And especially if it's a weeknight meal, I think that, you know, anything
save
that's going to make it.
Save yourself some time.
Exactly. Anything
I'm
that's going to make it quicker. So we're going to get our butternut.
And I noticed that the pieces are pretty much the same size. Is that going to help when we are cooking it?
Yeah, absolutely. You want to be relatively uniform, and I like to be a little bit smaller. That way, I feel like it takes less time. Also good if you're trying to make this, you know, for a weeknight.
In a pinch?
Yeah.
Speaking of pinch, a little pinch of salt, some olive oil.
Olive oil, some fresh ground pepper, which like we talked about before, our olive oil we bring here from my partner Tom, his family in Greece, and it's organic extra virgin olive oil.
Oh my gosh, so they are using nothing but the best. And I'll tell you what, butternut squash is in the oven right now. We're gonna talk more about that olive oil too when we come back and finish the dish.
Back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning, Chef Lauren Lynch is here. Rosalina, thanks to Go Providence for bringing them in. We got autumn spaghetti with roasted butternut squash. Hey, it smells great, sounds great too.
Absolutely.
What do we need to do?
So we are going to saute a little bit of garlic.
Okay.
Again, in that olive oil that you said is...
In some olive oil and some butter.
Okay.
Select olive oil, right?
Yes, so it is extra virgin olive oil, which is also organic. And like I said, it's grown at my partner's cousin's farm.
So you know it's real good
in
stuff.
In Kalamata, Greece, yes. And nice. I've been to the farm.
And I love their olives.
Absolutely.
Yes.
They have the best olives.
I love
so obviously
Kalamata
they
olives.
Would have the best olive oil. So we have a little salt and a little fresh ground pepper. And we're going to get that going. And then we're going to come over here and get our butternut squash.
Oh man, just look at that.
That's roasting for about how long again?
We're gonna roast it for about 20 to 25 minutes. Okay. Again, it depends on the size of your dice, mm-hmm. and also, you know, everyone's oven is a little
sure.
different.
Yeah, give or take a minute.
It really does. Just looking at that, that's fall, got fall mm-hmm. written all over it. Just looks beautiful.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And I know you were saying too, it's very interesting how you got your start, because this was not your realm for a while. You were
it was, but I wasn't in this part of the restaurant. Mm-hmm. So I worked in restaurants since I was 14, mm-hmm. but I worked in the front of the house as a waitress, as a
right.
server, a bartender.
Sure, many people do.
But I was always really interested in food, and I loved food, and I'd always be in the back bugging all the chefs and being like, how do you do this? How do you do that? And bothering them. And then when I left the business to stay home and have my daughter Rosalina, I started really cooking. I always cooked, and my mom taught me about cooking as a kid.
Right.
But then I really started to kind of self-study and just kind of teach myself how to cook. And then now here we are. Yeah, I did not expect this even 2 years ago that this is what I'd be doing. So now we can add in.
Dump that, put that in.
This roasted butternut squash.
Oh my God, it smells so good.
Yeah.
All you need is a little butter in the pan, right, Will?
Yeah,
butter and garlic. And that garlic, it smells great.
Absolutely. So the recipe that we put up online is going to be to serve four.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. This is just one dish that, you know, you would make in the restaurant, mm-hmm. but I figured that viewers would probably be cooking for their family.
Yeah.
So we're going to take also a little bit of cinnamon and nutmeg, which we have mixed, which is really going to give you that nice fall mm-hmm. flavor.
Right.
Very comforting.
And what are some of the other things at the restaurant that you do enjoy cooking that are on the menu at the restaurant itself?
So we have a lot of pasta dishes that are also kind of...
It's Rhode Island. You need that.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we're tossing you out.
Exactly. Yeah. We're focused really on a lot of pastas. We have some really wonderful entrees as well.
Sure.
We just added some meatballs. And so we're doing meatballs and sausage over polenta.
Yeah.
Which is really popular. Actually, we also have meatballs with burrata ravioli.
Ooh.
And that has been, to my surprise, our most popular dish whatsoever.
Right.
So I also just added in some fresh sage, which we just, you know, chiffonade, which
very
is
good.
Just slicing into strips, but you can just chop that up. And then we have some pasta that we had cooked off over here.
You're going to throw that right in. Oh, yum.
Yep.
Oh, so
the
you're
spaghetti.
Mix it all together? Okay.
We're going to mix it all in together. Yep.
Right.
And then we're going to add some of our cream, which this is heavy cream.
And this really is, I mean, by the way, even you making it, it looks so simple to do.
Yeah.
It's very simple. And a lot of the things that we make at the restaurant are simple. And like, you know, we were talking about earlier, it's about the technique that you use,
right.
making sure that you cook the garlic long enough, making sure,
looks good to me.
You know, that you roast the squash.
All
it looks
good.
So good. All right, we're going to give that a toss, some extra final touches.
Absolutely.
You'll see the finished product to close out our show, but if you want this recipe so you can make it at home, you can do it. Trust me. You can find it at WPRI.com.